We have breaking news. This just in, we've been talking about this day to day as we get toward the winter meetings. Here it is. Joel Sherman tweeting it out. Shohei Ohtani going to the Angels. How about that?
Wow.
So Ohtani, two-way player, top slugger in Japanese baseball, one of the outstanding pitchers as well, now going to the Los Angeles Angels. Initial thoughts?
Yeah, great fit. You know, I mean, think about it. He gets in a large market, but he gets kind of in the smaller part of that larger market. He gets to play with the best player in the game. And to me, it's a great fit. I had the Angels there. I had the Padres right up there, too, because I believe both clubs are in a position to let this young man really try to be able to do two things. A little concerned about the fit with Pujols getting the primary role as a DH. But this Angel organization right now has put themselves in a position of making huge strides this winter. They just had an impact player without spending a lot of money to do it.
Fernando, your thoughts?
I'm still shocked. The Angels were closer than we all thought last year. I mean, when you're looking at the numbers and you're thinking they're out of it, they were pretty close. They played very, very well without Mike Trout. I am definitely concerned about the Pujols situation. But, you know, a guy that when I was reading a little bit about him hasn't really been challenged so much as a hitter. I'm interested to see how he's going to respond to being pitched inside. Not a thing that was happening with him over in Japan.
In Japan, you're saying they stayed away from him.
There was an article in Baseball America
where
they were talking a lot to American players that had faced him. And there's a couple guys said that, you know, as a matter of respect, and since this was a guy that, you know, the whole nation, the whole league wanted him to succeed, they didn't want to throw him inside. Of course, he's a right-handed pitcher, left-handed hitter. That's his elbow right there. You don't want to be the guy that you know, derails his career. They're going to throw him inside over here. Would love to see how it happens.
And just to get this into, now here is what he will get from his bonus. It's the max bonus that each team could put out there. The Angels were kind of in the middle there, not the best. That's why I think a lot of people thought the Mariners were right there. Mariners also with their history of Japanese players, including Ichiro, of course. But the Angels have $2.315 million. They win the sweepstakes.
You know, BK, and it's funny, too. Now, look at the fallout for the clubs that went all in on this. I mean, you look at talk about the years of scouting that went in on Ohtani by the Seattle Mariners and by the San Diego Padres and by the Texas Rangers. They're feeling a blow, right? As happy as the Angels are, it's deflating, specifically to a team like me, like Texas and Seattle. I thought they were really all in to make this happen.
Again, this is the Japanese Babe Ruth. This is a guy who's playing both ways and has excelled at both. He's going into his age 24 season. It's fascinating what this is going to look like. And he goes and he'll play alongside Mike Trout.
Well, that's fantastic. Your favorite player and the best player in the game, I would say. I can't really blame him. You're going to kind of a small market within a big market. I mean, it's Los Angeles of Anaheim, or Anaheim of Los Angeles. Great place. I can't blame him. A huge move for the Angels, obviously, and Dan's absolutely right. It's devastating for these other teams that put years in it. I mean, Texas put years in it. Seattle, we could see what they were doing in the last few weeks to try to position themselves to get Ohtani. But, yes, he is going to the Angels, and they have released a statement.
Yeah, we're
going
to see Mr. Pujols play a lot of first base. Hope they now go out and sign Moustakas and start finishing off this club because they've got a chance to make some real strides in this division.
You're right. And it's something Fernando was saying. They were 80-82, and they were always a little better than we thought. Like, you thought they were going to drop back. So, and if you're the Angels and you have to pay that contract to Pujols, and you have Trout now entering his prime.
He hasn't gotten to left.
Just right. You need to push now. This is a big part of that, don't you think?
Now. But, you know, we said Moustakas. Now that, you know, that clouds things and crowds things a little bit more. So I would expect another deal that we can't expect. This is unexpected. There's probably going to be another deal that we
They didn't
we
spend
expect.
Any money to do this, though. That's why it now gives them even more. They just add a potential number one starter without spending really any money to do it.
What do you think Billy Epler was saying to him? I mean, as far as playing a position or getting to hit and also pitch?
Both.
That had to be big.
Yeah,
right?
I think it's going to be both. I think he's going to get an opportunity to do both. As we said all along, going to the American League gives them a lot more flexibility to be able to do that. I mean, honestly, look at their rotation right now with Heaney and Garrett Richards. And now this guy slides perfectly into this group, BK. It really balances this team out a lot. Billy sold the community. He sold Mike Trout. He sold the stability of Mike Scioscia and what he's meant to that franchise and his creative thought process as a manager. All those things went into it.
You better get creative now. And later, we get a chance again. This breaking news, Shohei Ohtani going to the Angels. We'll talk about the possibilities. Can it be done in the modern game?